So, how is it going, guys and girls? Oakley here, and today I've got for you guys me some more Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. As you guys seem to really enjoy the last nuke that I put out for you guys, I figured I'd give you another one today. It's going to be on a ground war domination game on the map Wasteland, whilst using the FAMAS suppressor, Harrier's chopper gunner, and nuke, of course. And the chopper gunner goes absolutely ham, as well as the Harriers do on this map. It's absolutely ridiculous. This nuke's actually pretty close, actually. I almost die a couple of times. As you saw just there, noob tube comes at me, and then a freaking sniper actually gets a shot off of me. He must be like, literally about a meter away, and somehow I survive it. I red screen, I'm like one bullet, but managed to stay alive. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed the gameplay. It's gonna be a shorter video, so as such, I might upload a vlog later for you guys if you wanna see that. Got a few bits and bobs I'd like to talk about. That's actually the point right there where I managed to sponge it, but I don't know how the heck it happened. I don't think it's ever happened to me before in my life. Evidently the Call of Duty gods were on my favour. However, that's not what I wanted to talk about today. I wanted to use this time, this opportunity, just to say a quick thank you. Well, massive thank you, in fact, for 70,000 subscribers. We hit that last night, guys. Support on my videos as of late has been absolutely phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal. Like ratings, comments, all that sort of stuff. You guys have just been absolutely hammering them out. So yeah, I just want to say massive thanks to that. Obviously, we're getting pretty close to the bigger milestone, if you like. 75,000, which is obviously 3/4 of the way up to 100,000, which would be absolutely fucking crazy if we managed to get up there. But yeah, I just wanted to express that to you guys. So yeah, thanks very much for that. But yeah, got to go get my car fixed now. I have to shoot off. Got this really annoying whispering. It's not broken as such, but there's this really annoying whispering sound. I think it's one of the brake pads. I think the brake pads need changing, to be totally honest. But it's one of those things that once you've heard it, it's the only thing you can bloody hear. It just gets so frustrating. This video was incredibly short. I never always forget how short these videos are. So yeah, if you guys want to see that vlog later from me, then let me know in the comments down below. Once again, I die as I call in the nuke. I've been Oakley. You guys have been fantastic. Like, create, and it'd be cool. I'll speak to you soon, and goodbye.